Why did they do that to Marcello?
It's a legendary gangway of killing people.
These are no ordinary street gang.
I guess they want people to think they are. With this, they can justify the killings of today and the people they took.
Shh. Quem fez isso?
Foi americano.
Foi?
Foi?
He's blaming you for the death of his friend.
Porra de americano.
Coisa morre, porra.
Caralho. Contra ele. Mata ele.
Pode deixar, eu mato.
After a couple of hours of lying in shit, you learn to appreciate what you've got, and right now all we had was each other. I was a wreck, and Giovanna, well, I knew what she'd seen no amount of drugs or therapy could erase. That kind of pain follows you around forever, the constant shadow of a wasted life. The poor girl had been through enough. We had to find a way out of there. Giovanna was calling Passos. I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Passos said there's a good place to hide in the back.
Just try to stay calm. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I guess this is it.
No, keep going. That's a girl.
Pregnant.
You gotta be shitting me.
Me and Raul, Passos you call him. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, a long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe things will be different, for you two, I mean. Passos is a lucky guy. I don't think these guys are here for your baby shower. Get down. Stay out of sight.
Guys, I want to say thank you for all the ones who have been supporting this series. And welcome back to Max Payne 3. If you guys like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you don't, go ahead and give it a thumbs down. If you guys are brand new, go ahead and smash the shit out that subscribe button. We're going to go ahead and continue. And here we go, guys. Let's just go ahead and kill him. Damn, yes, nice. All right, here we go. Oh, shit, look at this dude. Come on, where you at, where you at? Yeah, there we go. It was going up for some reason. I don't know why it was doing that. Dude's got a freaking shotgun. Ooh, look at that dude took it deep. Damn, take it, bitch. All right, nice. Man, come on, Max, get up. Down, Max. There we go. Man, these guys ain't no joke. A lot of enemies in this. Sit down, bitch. Sit down, Charles. You're dead. Okay, let me go ahead and heal real fast before I do die. Alright, he's up over there. She's screaming like a boss. Where you at? Come on, pop up. I know you're over there. Oh, shit. Look at that dude. Sneaky bitch. Oh, there he is. Oh, man, what is up with that bullshit? Look at that. Nice. I wasn't expecting that.
It's gonna be okay. Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind?
They're
gonna kill us.
Giovanna, just wait there. I'm gonna be here soon.
There isn't going to be a soon. If we stay here, we have to move.
Giovanna, get down!
Damn, what is wrong with these people? Alright, here we go. Oh, slow it down for you guys. I know you guys like that. Just like some Sniper Elite right there, man. Oh, I cannot wait to play Sniper Elite 3. It is going to be amazing. I know you guys are going to enjoy that. I do have the video game, and I am going to be playing some of that. We got something going on at the end of that, so I'll let you guys know. But it's going to be pretty epic. Hope you guys are going to enjoy it. I'm going to go ahead and grab this gun here because it seems like that's what we need. And plus, we've got all parts of this gun, so I'm going to go ahead and grab everything I can. Look around a little bit here. Hopefully you guys are still enjoying the series. Alright, there we go. Got that. Is there anything else? I just want to make sure. I know I haven't been really looking around in all the other videos, but you know what? I'm just going to take my time here. I don't want to rush through this. As I was playing this a while back, like a couple days ago. I don't know why I said a while back. I mean a couple days ago, and everybody just kept bothering me. I don't know what it was, man. Everything, phone calls, text messages. It was one of those deals. But we're good, so we should be able to not get bothered and have a lot of fun with it.
You okay?
Yeah.
Here, quick. Climb under here and open the gate from the other side. Quick! Stay right here while I check it out. Make sure you stay out of sight.
I can't do this! I'm here!
Nice, guys. I think we did it this time. Damn! Look at the way he took that. Ooh! We rearranged his nose. It's amazing.
Short of riding in on a parade float, we couldn't have made our arrival more obvious. We had to hide someplace out of the open.
Okay, let me go see if these guys got any shotguns here. I'm gonna grab that real fast. Let's go ahead and heal real quick. No shotgun shells? Are you serious?
To get this poor girl out of there.
What are you doing? Max, talk to me!
There's got to be something up over here. I'm just going to go ahead and look. Guys, if you hear me clicking the mute button, it's on my Blue Yeti. I'm definitely clicking the button so it doesn't echo or anything like that. Let me know how I sound in the comments below if you guys don't mind. If I'm good or if I'm not good or if the mic sounds bad, just let me know. Some people said they heard an echo, so I don't know. If you guys do, let me know.
Max!
Come on.
What's going on? What's going on?
I don't know, but we got to get the hell out of here. Let's go.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta lay low till Passos gets here.
This wasn't looking good. What the hell were Giovanna and Marcello thinking going in there by themselves? Guess their plan was no more idiotic than mine, and I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in the Broncos' security detail.
Just check this. We need to get out of the open.
A barely recovering alcoholic and an unarmed pregnant woman. We were hardly a SEAL team. I put our life expectancy at 5 minutes. If we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
All right.
Ready. You got it?
Giovanna was a brave girl. She wasn't giving up. And I guess that meant neither could I.
Done.
Janava.
Stay close and keep quiet. God damn it!
La sacada!
Oh no, get down!
Oh shit, what's about to happen here? Oh damn! Look at this! Oh, now it wants to work. That's some bullshit right there. Headshots, baby. Look at that. Take it, bitch. Yeah. What you know about that?
What now? There's no way down.
Hold on. Can you get through to that next room?
Yes, I think so.
Well, that may be our best bet. Go on, I'll meet you there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll find a way through. Just stay quiet and keep down.
Okay, guys, what I'm gonna go ahead and do is look for some more medicine. Oh, what's this? Ooh, golden gun part. Okay, all right, well, yeah. It's a golden part. I don't know why I keep calling it golden gun. It's not a golden gun, it's a golden part. Let's see here. There's gotta be something else, I just can't. Phantom around, there not being anything else up in here, like meds or nothing like that. I mean, look at all those cops,
there
or
had to be an
bad guys we just like freaking stole. Or shot, damn, stole, what the hell am I talking about? Another crappy video, what the hell? I got things wrong with me. All right, so that's basically about it. All right, let's go ahead and keep going. Can I use anything? Can I use this workbench? Usually what I'm looking for is like medication, but I don't see it. Definitely gonna need it, man. Alright, I'm gonna look up in here one more time and then we're just gonna go ahead and go. I don't see nothing up over there. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. This is pretty fun, man. I'm loving this game so far. It's not bad. I mean, for what the ratings they got. I mean, the game has just been really great. I mean, the only thing I don't like is we need kryptonite bullets. That's about it. If we had some more than that, it would be awesome. A lot of people to kill. Oh, shit. This is going to be bad news, Charles, man. Is she screaming? All the bad guys there?
There has to be something.
Oh, damn. See, I knew it. They heard her screaming. Man, sit down, man. Nice, here we go. Sorry about that flicker, guys. I just can't keep replaying the level over. I just shot that dude in the chin. Oh, he's eating a bullet. Yeah, eat another one. This what I'm talking about, man. It's hard to get headshots in this game. I mean, completely hard. What did I do wrong, man? It's getting harder to aim. Never was like that before. Get down, Max. Damn. The sneaky bitch. Yeah, what you know about that? Oh, you're dead. Man, he got jacked up in the jaw with that. Alright, here we go. It's getting tired of this shit now. Just a little bit here. I'm about to die twice. Oh, snap! Oh, damn, what is this bullshit? She needs to move her ass. Look at that sneaky bitch right here. The hell down, bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, Max, get him. Tattoo your arm with a damn bullet. That's gotta
Are
suck.
Okay?
I think so. There must be a way to drop those stairs down.
Wait a second. I'm going to try something.
Good.
Okay, nice. All right, she's helping us out just a little bit. Not too much, though, man. I think I might need a rifle. You know what? Let me go ahead and grab one real fast. Man, bullets upon bullets. Enemies upon enemies.
Oh,
this game is just amazing so far.
Day two of sobriety was going as well as
take some of the meds, baby. Sorry, guys. I know I might be getting sick, I think. I don't know. Uh-oh, there's something up over here. Let me go grab it real quick. I see it glowing. All right, nice. There we go. We got that. I don't think I've seen anything else, but I want to try to get as much ammo as I can. This has been one tough mission, I'm not going to lie, man. This episode right here has been really tough. Especially when you got guys coming out of all the woodwork and shit, and you're like, damn. And then you're shooting up there, man, playing on hard and then using soft lock. I think you get more rewards when you're not using the hard lock aim. But then again, I'm not playing on invert, so it's one of those things I don't do. I don't think I see anything else. I'm not getting any more bullets. All right, let's go ahead and get out of here, guys. If I missed anything, I do apologize. Let me know in the comments below. I can always go back and get it. Maybe make a little mini episode or something.
Let's get the hell
we'll have to see what happens.
One, it's okay. Right behind you.
What the hell? We could actually watch TV. Are we serious? Okay, we've already seen that. We don't need to keep watching that. We've already seen that one already. I don't see nothing up here at all. He keeps taking my shotgun away. Can we get in the office? Can we get in there? Nope. I think we're good. Are we going that? No, we're not going. We're going this way.
There's someone down there.
Oh, shit. All right, guys. Go ahead and reload this baby. 20 bullets if I die, guys. I'm going to go ahead and cut the mic real quick. So I can go ahead and edit it out. Here we go. You already saw me, forget it. Sit down, bitch. Die. Oh yeah, I like it. Where are you going? Sit down, bitch. Oh, really? No way. Alright, nice.
Our day had started with us hiding in filth, and got progressively worse. My luck was running true to form. Or rather, I was running true to form.
You know, I do gotta agree with her. It is fucked up. Oh, man. I do. I don't know why, but she's like, this is really fucked up. I gotta agree. All these bad guys. Let me go ahead and look at this bus real quick. Hang up in here. Might be, I don't know. Ooh, what is this? Nice. Look at that. Look what we got there, man. That was cool. let me see. Anything up over here? Not that I know of. I'm not going to try to keep looking around for every golden part. It's just, it is fun to do. Right now, what I'm looking for is, like, meds. I only got two left. I don't know how much longer we have in this game until it's, like, over. So, let me look in here real quick if I can get in here. Nope. I can't get in there. All right, let's just go ahead and go. There ain't going to be no meds on that bus, I don't think. All right, let's do it.
Should we wait here for Passos?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on.
Damn it.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking in. Come on. Get your leg up. Open the door.
Shh. Listen.
Check it out. You stay here.
Oh, shit. Okay, let's sit here. Let's go ahead and do this. We got any meds up over here? Hell no. What about in here? All right, we got one. That's about it. Man, come on, there's gotta be more meds around here somewhere. All right, so 124 bullets. And only 20 in the chamber. All right, here we go. I'm gonna creep. Max is creeping like a boss. Stop, bitch! Oh, shit, he's up over there. I didn't see him. Sit down, Charles. All right, where's he at? Oh man, he like moved real quick. All right, come on, reload, Max. Yes, sit down. I said dance, bitch. There we go. Where's the other guy? Did I get him? Oh, now he comes out. Look at that. As I'm reloading. Sit down, bitch. What are you doing? What you know about that slow motion? Now let's go and reload. Oh, that creepy dude, man. Sneaky bitches. Yeah. He did this. What the hell is that bullshit? As I said, whatever, I don't remember. What the hell is that bullshit? Alright, here we go. Oh, reload. Yeah, this mission has been. Ooh, man. It's getting on my nerves a little bit. Don't. I've had enough of that. It's down. Damn! Come on, where you at? How you like that shit? Look at that glitching right there. Look at that. He ain't even doing nothing. Boom, 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 boom. We didn't start the fight. No, I'm joking, guys. I was about to start going with the beat. Sit down. All right, here we go. Oh, man, it's starting to get on me.
Breakfast of champions.
Let me go and grab that. Alright, we found all parts of that. Anything up over here? I swear to God, that's like the beat to... We didn't start the fire there.
Hurry, I think I hear someone!
Yeah, you hear your breath. Stop farting, it's the baby. It's just gas, honey, it's just gas.
Okay, don't worry, wait here.
It's just gas, baby. It's just gas. That's what she's hearing. Don't worry. It's okay.
I'm going to wait here. It's not safe.
Oh, what was that? Oh yeah, now we got another golden gun. Look at that shit. Nice. Don't leave me here. Who said I was leaving you? Like something
she
like
was Victor's nice. Political nemesis and, in all probability, Sao Paulo's next mayor. Even the Broncos couldn't afford that many votes.
It's a lot. What are we going to do?
Wishful thinking. Maybe there was a security switch somewhere.
Nice.
Passos could have arrived already. We've got to get out of this place.
Acabou, esconde, esconde, sua putinha de merda!
Oh, damn. What is this bullshit? Yeah! Don't be putting a gun on my lady! Max is in love with her. He's gonna take Paso's wife. Girlfriend, I don't know.
It's okay.
I mean, he's doing more for her than anything. Where's that Paso's guy? I don't know. Max is like saving his life for her.
Come here, this way. This way. You ever driven a bus before?
Of course I haven't.
You ever shot anybody?
No!
Let's drive or shoot, sister. And right now, I reckon I'll be better at the shooting. Come on, you can do this. All right, now listen to me. I give you the word. I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas, and drive us the hell out of here.
What?
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going. Relax. You can do this. Ready? Go.
Oh, God, here we go. Max, you are crazy. All right, here we go. Nice.
I can't control this thing.
Just do it.
Why?
Oh my God.
Try to stay calm.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bitch. What you know about that? I'll blow that up just to do it.
Keep going.
I don't know what Max. I'm doing.
Nice.
Cuidado!
You got more? Damn!
Careful! Try to keep us straight.
Sorry! Oh no, no! Oh no!
Ow!
Max!
Yeah, I see it.
Oh my God! Oh no!
Try to stay calm.
Okay, this is some straight up bullshit. No way. Damn.
Tell him to wait for me. Now go. Jump. Go.
Okay, what the hell's going on here? Oh, shit. Damn it. All right, here we go, guys. Nice. I see what's going on. Where's he at? Get out, Max. Shoot that shit, Max. What the fuck? There we go. Nice. Yeah, bitch. See what I'm talking about, guys? Very hard. Glitches a lot when it comes to shooting. And I'm sorry about my language, guys.
I was just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me.
I still think that's some bullshit that he left him.
Boy, Max! Get in! Quick!
What the fuck? Who's in the car? Look at the glitch! What? The glitches!
I can't believe
it. Whoa, what's going on?
Just flew off on me. After everything we've been through, I saved his girlfriend's life.
Who? Raul Passos?
Yeah, Raul Passos.
Yeah, I know. I thought you guys were very close.
We were.
Well, you know what? I did a background check.
Jesus.
I mean, I thought the two of you worked for Rodrigo Branco.
Yeah, so?
So? Did you get paid by Victor?
Victor? No.
Well, Raul Passos did. 6 times. Dating back to a few months before you turned up. He even paid for a ticket for him to go to New York.
Why?
I don't know, my guess is to meet you.
But why?
I don't know, maybe he liked you. Maybe he thought you needed a break.
That's funny.
I don't know, maybe he wanted some dumb gringo to come down here to shoot things up and maybe to take the watch for Rodrigo when he got shot.
I don't believe that.
Why? Because you're not a dumb gringo? Or because you are?
You know, I have no fucking clue anymore.
Okay. Let me ask you something.
What?
Well, what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama? Hmm? And don't tell me you're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
I didn't know what to say. I had been so loaded in Panama, I could scarcely remember my own name. I know things had got real heavy.